Grantis is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. Representing Evolution from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, Randy Orton!
Oh, what a matchup this is going to be!
Approaching the ring from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing 235 pounds, Ryback.
Oh, I am ready for this.
Wrong, and the key to any superstar succeeding against Rob Van Dam is to avoid the five-star frog splash.
Yeah, and don't forget the Van Daminator. Oh, or the Van Terminator, and of course the split-legged moonsault. Basically, just avoid Rob Van Dam. Luther's press. What a sequence of punches. Reversal. Wow, what a drop kick. Randy Orton joined WWE in 2002, and by the end of 2003, he had already lifted his first title. And since then, not a year has gone by when he hasn't had at least a hand in holding or competing for one of the company's major championships. The Viper has been at the peak of this profession for a very long time. Van Dam is looking for something big here.
What a reversal!
It's the longevity and consistency of Randy Orton that King talked about, which has turned him from a legend killer into simply a legend. Whether we've always condoned his tactics is debatable, but King, he can't take away his success.
Well, you're right, Michael. The apex predator has only gotten better with age. Some would say like a fine wine. Anytime we thought he may have taken a step backwards or gone too far, here he comes again to win another championship. So you're right, it's hard to debate Orton's success. People will be telling their grandkids about Randy Orton, that's for sure. Turning it around, it's Rob Van Dam with a reversal. Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one. Oh, a reversal. Oh, and he reversed it. Good move there.
Look out. Rob Van Dam has got something going here.
Oh, wow. Here he comes. Now this is a comeback. And listen to this crowd.
Rob Van Dam did something in his career that is almost unthinkable, Cole. Because
Rob Van Dam smashes that one.
He wasted no time going for that.
No, he kicks out at two. Nice dodge there. Turning it around, it's Rob Van Dam with the reversal. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
He saw that one coming.
Great counter. Ow!
And the flow of this match has changed once again. RVD avoiding danger there.
Yeah, that could have been really bad for Van Dam.
Man. He's going for the pin.
And Randy Orton just manages to get the shoulder out.
Look out.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Talk a little bit about what Randy Orton brings to the ring. I mean, this third generation superstar has been called the Legend Killer, the Viper, and the Apex Predator. These monikers all point to the same fact that Randy Orton is one of the most opportunistic superstars.
Randy Orton has shown some good prowess right now. Oh, what a counter.
Nice reversal.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Oh.
Rob Van Dam has got some bad intentions here.
With a 180, Rob Van Dam the reversal. Reversal there.
Ouch! And he gets the shoulder up. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
One step ahead on that one.
going on here.
Ooh, that did it.
With a 180, Rob Van Dam, the reversal.
And there's the reversal.
What a shot. That's it.
Ooh. There's the cover. Can he do it?
Orton pops the shoulder up.
Great offense by Rob Van Dam. How's he still on his feet? He was able to reverse that. Oh, no! Ooh!
His shoulders are down.
No, somehow.
Oh.
Rob Van Dam looking to capitalize.
He may get the three count right here.
Oh!
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer here. Still not through. Oh. Ooh. Randy Orton showing signs of life.
And he gets out of the way. Trying to put him away. Oh, you do not get up from that. And he kicks out. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. And he dodges that one.
Oh!
And there are those biting, icy eyes. The venomous look of Randy Orton.
Rob Van Dam turns it around.
Yeah, not so fast.
He thinks he has it. Two.
And they kick out at two.
Oh, there it is. Van Dam is looking for something big here. Let's check them out. Oh, what a spectacular match. And here are just a few of the great highlights. We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Here is your winner, representing Evolution, Randy Orton!
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!